A love triangle involving two very dangerous men, right here on Moves with Mitch.
I think my triggering mechanism was stuck in the... Oh my God!
FDR and Tuck are best friends and would go as far as taking a bullet for one another. So what's the one thing that could drive a wedge between these two best of friends? One thing, and one thing only. A woman.
Here. Yeah, photograph my girl.
I was doing the same thing.
You want to see her?
Got three.
One, two,
three. Two.
That's
Lauren Scott.
I feel weird about dating two guys at once.
I think I'm going to hell.
Get out there. You get flexible.
You know what? You date her.
Besides the fact, if I got in the picture, it wouldn't even be fair.
I'm sorry. What does that mean?
I think we should lay down some ground rules.
I think we should.
I don't think we should tell her that we know each other.
Let's stay out of each other's way.
Just let her decide.
May the best man win.
A very entertaining movie with great actors that really bring their characters to life on the big screen. Especially Tom Hardy as Tuck, the hopeless romantic in search of love. The story is funny and action-packed, but seemed to lack some romance for romantic comedy. And the movie really had editing problems in the beginning, messing with the continuity and flow of the movie, making it look a little sloppy.
This has been a perfect night.
Make it rain.
Really?
So I give This Means War, with a runtime of an hour and 40 minutes, a B-. Now it's time for another Movies with Mitch movie trivia giveaway brought to you by Brewer's Restaurant and Sports Bar. Now pay close attention because here's your question. What character did Chris Pine play in the 2009 movie Star Trek? So the first person to post the correct answer on our KYMA Facebook page will get a gift certificate to Brewer's Restaurant and Sports Bar. Then tune in next time for our review of Wanderlust, an act of valor. But until then, I'm Mitch Punpayuk for News 11 saying go out and watch a movie. And now that Valentine's Day is over, we all have to be on a lookout for the Easter Bunny.
Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail.